Well, this was a pretty interesting hunt. 3 days into it, Seth and I had been all over this place looking for mule deer and whitetail. Saw this mule deer from about a mile off and got all the way around on top of him and got in a place where they couldn't hear or see us. It was really windy. We decided to go out anyway. I think that day the winds were sustained in the 60s and there was gusting in the 80s. We found these mule deer covered up down by the river, just kind of staying out of the wind. Found this buck. Didn't have everything I wanted, but considering we had seen all the mule deer on the property, I decided I was going to go ahead and take him. We were only about 100 yards from here, wind blowing straight over our back. Like I said, probably 60 miles an hour plus. They were only 100 yards away, and the wind was blowing straight to them, but they couldn't smell us.